and believed in censorship, and believed the state should censor immoral writings and such. But the Buddha, I think, did hold to that vision, that if you really accept that at the basis of any wrongdoing is ignorance, what good does it do to judge that person or to harm them? You know, if you can, you know, in the